winner by knockout, new heavyweight champion of the world, Flubber Lang.
All right, coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Well, for a long time, he's been mentioned with the baddest men on the planet. For a long time, though, the title fight eluded him. Not anymore. Here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, finally making this walk and cracking a smile. He's waited a long time for this. He's not expecting a 25-minute war. He believes he has the power and the skills to get this thing done quickly. I guess we'll find out.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch him up, and we are underway. All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Let's see which man exits as the consensus baddest man on the planet. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Hit him hard with that hook. Big straight punch.
The left hook hits home. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Relentless. Look at the same with that punch. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Lands a big right hand early. The left hook hits home. Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe. Oh, he left his head wide open.
Big left hand! He's in big trouble. The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is gonna lose his title if he can't recover. Beautiful timing with the left hand. Oh! Hard straight punch.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble.
He might be out.
Hard hook. He tagged him. Nasty combination.
Goes down again.
Oh! He's hurt here. Oh, look at this.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, get tagged.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, straight right.
That's a big hook.
How about that shin? That one appeared to stun him.
He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Left to the body. Beautiful
body shot
there, too.
Whoa, he's out.
Oh, he's out.
Oh, he's out.
Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here's the end. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Lights out.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner and by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Juggernaut.
So some UFC history tonight as we crown a new UFC champion. Congratulations to fighter and team. And man, are they going to enjoy this one. A lot of people not giving them a chance coming in here tonight. And this is a moment that at times people just thought we wouldn't see. New champion here tonight. The longtime incumbent is out. There is a new sheriff in town in this division, and it is going to take a big performance. Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Missed the mark.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Look at that. Nice.
Oh, he's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. Establishing the jab here. Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there. He's looking to land the right, just out of range.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. That landed. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Slightly deflected.
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. Huge block there.
Clean punch. Nice. That one hurt.
Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there.
Good punch. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Well, missed on that one.
Nice.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. Lands a punch there, Joe.
Good defense there.
Just misses with the jab.
Oh, both men exchange. Big punch. Looking for the left hook.
Oh! Huge right hand!
That hurt him. These are some bombs he is throwing. He hurt him. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big straight punch.
How about that shin?
Big left hand! He's badly, badly hurt. Oh, he's rocked!
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Powerful right hand! Oh!
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Well, don't adjust your TV set. The punch lands yet again to the head, and defensively, Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot to be desired.
He's got him
hurt here.
We
champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he might be out. Both guys landing with conviction now.
Vicious combination. Oh! He got tagged.
Accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Here it is one more time.
Boom. So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by... Nice straight right hand.
Oh, we heard him again. He's in a lot of trouble. Big left hand.
Shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection.
That one hurt. Clean, straight punch. And a left hand behind it. Oh, he caught him with an uppercut. He tagged him.
And just like that, the fight is over.
That's it. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Look at this. Boom! Perfectly placed uppercut.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by... And just...
He's trying to stay up. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
Lands a strike there. Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be
set up. He's got to hurt.
He's out. He's out.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Let's see that again. Bam! And good night.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world,